form our lines. The next wave is on its way. I thought you died. With Devon.
I'm just here to help. Feels like you need it.
We were able to push them out here beyond the wall once our magic came back. That was you, wasn't it?
Yeah. I made a mistake. Trying to fix it.
Here's your chance.
Adios?
Em? Good to see you, kid.
You too.
Yeah. Thought you could use some more guns.
I'll take it. Hold this position while Jack and I reinforce the main gate. There's been no word from Kirkin since the Palathon fell.
So this is it, huh? We're what's left of the Immortals?
We.
Hey now, alumni count.
Jack of Saren.
Speaking of alone.
You're to come to my flagship alone, or I'll kill everyone here. I've let the Queen's Rebellion go on long enough as it is.
You can try.
Don't go crawling his hump, kid. Not yet.
Hump is what?
It means don't go picking a fight. I think I might know why he's here. Sandrak! It's been a minute.
Ted, you look well.
Well, you don't. You look wicked. Like a root grown wrong where the earth didn't want it.
Who's picking a fight now?
Shh! Watch. He's gonna bind him to an oath.
I'm surprised you've come out of hiding.
Yeah, weren't my first choice, but I owed the kid a favor. You mean it about him? He goes with you, he's safe? Gaia Sarastaya. Bueno Rajachi.
Ometedeliame Atameni.
We'll be there in due course.
You just signed me up for what?
Ah, clean out your ears. He said you're going to his flagship. Can you think of a better way?
To die?
No, dummy. To figure out what Sandrak's plan is. The wound expanding this much, this fast. He knows he done fucked up. Thinks he needs another tryout to help him fix it.
You have nothing to back any of that up.
Now look, Sandrak went so nut-nut, we got no choice.
I'll go. He's right.